says, as Muralidharan ji was talking and as Surendran was also talking about the gold smuggling. You see, the color of the gold is yellow everywhere, but the color of gold in Kerala is red and red. We have to understand this. What is the relationship between that IT officer and the personal secretary of the chief minister? There is a heat which takes the, we can see the heat in chief minister's office also. 2 days back, I saw a letter the chief minister is writing to the prime minister and saying that no stone should remain unturned as far as the investigation is concerned. Hamare yahan Hindi mein kahawat hai ki chor ke daadi mein tinka. It means that somewhere the office of chief minister is also involved. How can it be possible that an officer, personal office secretary of the principal secretary of chief minister, and along with that one IT officer, her name has come up. How this scandal has taken place? I can assure you, the people of Kerala, that government of India will leave no stone unturned and will bring the facts all together, and the investigation will take place accordingly. But the corruption and the implication and the impact on the chief minister's office is immense, which we have to understand.